British country, stopping in the middle of a road to get focused. And we're eating at the Cat's Meow. If you can see that, it's a 20s little place. It's a place that, like, is the decor is 20s. The 20s. Flappers and old cars. It's cute. It's cute. You can definitely tell it's the 20s right when I walked in. I could tell and I guessed it. Yay! So, yeah, Amish country. We're actually staying at some lady's house, a bed and breakfast, and but there is electricity. There's a little train station behind me. There is electricity, which is good. And we're allowed to use our phones, and we are. My stepdad is to see if I can get some light in here. Yeah. So today I went to this cookout, a family reunion. Cookout. It was by the Appalachian Trail in Pennsylvania, near Gettysburg, and the cookout itself was kind of excruciating, looking at all the desserts. Whew! Okay, so Hershey Park was crazy, saying no to Hershey Park and, like, the Rolos cheesecake, and then this time there was this turtle brownie, so there was brownie and then cheesecake on top, and this, like, caramel on top with chocolate chips and, oh my goodness, nuts. Maybe pecans, which are so yummy. So that was hard. I looked at that all day and it was free and I could just grab it, but I didn't. And I wanted to. And there was also a no egg chocolate chip dough little fudge bar type of thing with chocolate on top. Oh my goodness, I really wanted that. I actually touched it, moved it, smushed it, like, changed things, just covered it for my sister and, like, licked my finger because I touched it and I still didn't really get anything, which is good. I don't know. So then I walked the Appalachian Trail. There's just, I just went up there for, like, maybe an hour or so, I guess. Walked that for a bit. My nephew, his dad, and my nephew's little cousin went with me for half of it, and then I kept going, they went back, but I guess there's no actual top point there, so I don't think there's an actual view. We stumbled across these two people that actually were hiking the whole trail from Maine. They started in Maine in June, and okay, wonder what's in here. Interesting. It says safety first, keep off, no climbing. Old luggage, 20s probably, I guess. That's like covered wagon. So we stumbled across these two that were coming out of the Appalachian Trail. I gave them a couple cupcakes, some carrots, and they were pretty happy. But it was at the end of our cookout, so there wasn't much left. And I don't know, they were pretty shy about it or whatever. They were walking to a deli to eat. So they started in Maine in June, got to Pennsylvania now, September, like, 2nd. And they are continuing to the end in Georgia. And so it took them 3 months, June, July, August, September. September, so yeah, about 3 months. So I guess another 3 months. So it looks like 6 months to do the Appalachian Trail, I guess. It was 1,000 miles they had walked, woo, and camped and all that. But okay, so I'm going back in. This is 4 minutes. I thought it was gonna take less time. My sister probably ordered for me, which is going to be black bean salsa, and instead of nacho chips, I'm having them change the nacho chips for lettuce, and that's on the appetizer menu. So I'm kind of excited about that. And no, that's all. Bye bye.